Hello guys, I'm going to make a vlog on today's video. Is going to be about the street market in my area, Jet, Brussels, Belgium. So in this market, what they do is that they just brought out the things that they are selling, the things they have at home, things that they are not using anymore. They come out to sell them. They make it very cheap for people to buy. So people are coming out from their houses to buy things. They make it cheap. See the market. It just started this morning. They do this market every year. This is our street market. Things that you don't need anymore in the house, so you come and sell them very cheap. Instead of you throwing them away. I have to go to the other side. It's a street market. A lot of things to buy if you want. So things that they don't need anymore, they come. You see? So some things are still in very good use. So I'm in my streets now. So people came out from their houses with their old stocks. So they cannot throw them away, they have to sell it at cheap price. Their clothes, their house, equipment, books. So they do this market every year. I see the market, so I'm out from my street. Another street. Mm-hmm. That's a nice game. Monsieur, ça c'est combien? Oui, ça. 50 euros for that. Ah oui. That game is 50 euros. Wow. Some of the things are still expensive, but it's not that cheap, eh? That is the street markets. We do this every year. You can see. So, guys, this is where the video ends today. They still have other way. I go here. Still have other places to see. This is another street I'm entering. So nothing is wasted. You can still sell your old things and get your cash back. People will still come and buy. This is just money. So they open from 7 o'clock to 6 or 7 o'clock in the evening. Yeah, some old things, plates and things people don't need anymore. They come and sell them in the market. See? Some of them are still in good condition. This is the yearly market, street market. Sometimes we don't want to buy anything, you can just come and take a walk and look at things. So this is my channel. If you've not subscribed to this channel, please do like and share. This is Brussels, Jet, Belgium. This is the city of Brussels, Jet. You can see people are still bringing out their things to sell. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel.
voyager. J'ai pas eu le temps de manger. Ah oui, ah voilà.
You see a lot of things.
Ah, bon, il a mon âge. Hein. Oui, oui, il est très malade seulement. Très malade. Ah, il y a des gens morts là-bas, comme des radacs, hein, comme des mouches. Je t'ai envoyé une vidéo des gens qui pleurent, leurs parents, leurs frères, leurs sœurs.
On dit, mais...
Ouais, oh, je croyais que je t'ai envoyé. Ah, avec mon GSM, le téléphone. Hein. Il y a des gens qui m'envoient à Hadak et les vidéos, ça parle.
Yeah guys, this is where I'm going to end this video. So have a nice day and bye. Yeah.